Hi everyone, my name is Sam Oliveras Rivera and I am an Esri instructor. Today we're going to take a look at the Create Fishnet tool. This tool allows us to create a grid or fishnet in either a polyline, polygon, or point feature class. We find this tool in the geoprocessing pane within our data management tools. Heading down to our sampling toolset, we can find the Create Fishnet tool. The first thing you want to do when creating a fishnet is choose your template extent. You can manually enter a template extent or choose from the drop-down list. For us, we'll choose the current display extent. Choosing from the drop-down list also auto-populates a few other parameters within our tool. It auto-populates the fishnet origin coordinate, the y-axis coordinate, and the opposite corner of fishnet parameter. Next, we need to decide on the size of our fishnet. We have two options. We can choose the number of rows and columns, or we can choose the cell size width and cell size height. Choosing the number of rows, we'll do 10, and the number of columns, we'll say 20. We'll make the height and width parameters disappear because ArcGIS Pro will auto-calculate those for you. The same is true for the opposite. So if we choose a 100 by 100 grid, the rows and column parameter will disappear. For now, we'll do a 100 meter by 100 meter grid because the units will be adopted from our maps coordinate system. If we want to have points, we need to ensure that the Create Label Points box is selected. And next, we can choose our geometry type as either a line or a polygon. For now, we'll choose polyline. Take a look at our fishnet. In our contents pane, we can see we have two new feature classes, a fishnet label, which is our point feature class, and which is our line feature class. Taking our measure tool, we can ensure that the distance between our points are 100 meters by 100 meters, and the intersection of our grid measure 100 meters by 100 meters. And now we have our fishnet. Thanks for learning with me. Have a good day.